Conversation question number 10 is, how can you help a bird in summers? And the answer is, we can help a bird in summers by keeping bird feeder in our balcony, garden or terrace. Repeat after me, kids. We can help birds in a summer by keeping bird feeder in our balcony, garden or terrace. Now the next question is, who is a florist? So a person who sells flower is called florist. A person who sells flower is called florist. Question number 12 is, what is a farm? And the answer is, a farm is a place that is used for growing crops and keeping animals. A farm is a place that is used for growing crops and keeping animals. And the 13th question is, where can you see the wild animals? And the answer is, we can see wild animals in jungle or forest. We can see wild animals in jungle or forest.